Dude, come here, dude. Can I get a dollar so I can get some toilet paper? Come on, open that purse. I see it, dude. Dude, I need the toilet paper. Come on.
Hey, y'all, and welcome back to my channel, y'all homies, okay? But do y'all know what day it is? It is Monday, and that means it is Hack a Monday. I'm so excited for today's video as well because it is something that I haven't made, which is a floating house. I technically have since I made, like, a UFO. So I have made a floating house before, but I haven't made a floating house, if you get what I mean. But if you guys do enjoy Hack a Mondays, don't forget to smash that like button down below, because the more likes we get, the more I will keep on continuing Hack Monday. And also, don't forget to subscribe and turn that notification bell on so you guys never miss an upload. I will be uploading two videos today. I've been uploading two videos a lot the past week because I've been very bored, but it's really fun, so I like it. Anyways, I will be posting two videos, so make sure you come back and check out the next video because it's gonna be a good one. And yeah, but without further ado, let's just get into these hacks. If you guys want to be a part of this and give me hacks and stuff, don't forget to join my Discord server. The link will be down in the description below. You can also go find my links to Instagram and Twitter. You can follow me on there. But the majority of the hacks, all of them, come from Discord. So make sure you go join my Discord server if you want to send me some hacks. But the first hack for today comes from a Gabby over here, and she says to put some fog machines on the sides of the border of the house here, because it kind of looks like a cloud and all that jazz. So that is exactly what we're gonna do. So let's go ahead and make the base frame of the house and put some fog machines, you know, so it can look like we're floating in the sky. And technically this is perfect for right now because you can get away from Earth technically and not get the virus. But anyways, let's go ahead and get ourselves a floor, go onto the second floor, and see how big do we want it. Let's just make it like yay big and do like that, you know. This could be like a cloud. Totally looking like a cloud. Okay, perfect. Now let's go ahead and make it white here. So this is basically gonna be the cloud. But actually, before we put the fog machines, I want to do this other hack. So let me go find it, and we're gonna do that first. So I know a lot of y'all have sent me the same hack over and over again. So I want to give I'll give a shout out to everybody who has sent me this. But this particular photo came from Honey here, and she used bushes to and painted them white to look like they're clouds. And I've seen this a lot. So thank you to everybody who has sent me this, but thank you to Honey for this cute little picture of your cute little cloudy home. So we're gonna go ahead and put clouds all around and see how it goes. So let's go over here and grab ourselves some bushes, and I'm just gonna place random clouds around. And this is why I said I want to do this first, because then I can hide the fog machines inside of the clouds technically. So we're just gonna place this all around town. Maybe I should like put the house up as well. So let me go do that real quick. It's not gonna be a very big house. It's gonna be like a tiny floating house, you know. So this is just a massive cloud, I guess. But let's go ahead and make it like, you know what, let's make it a new design. We can make it like that because I've been making square houses for way too long. So there we go, I have put some clouds around. It looks more fluffy, I guess. I wish I could put them like on top of each other and make it look more like a cloud, but that's not possible on Bloxburg. So let's head back onto my Discord server and see if we can find any more cool little hacks. So I actually found one up here, and I think it came from the same one, the same person, Honey over here. No, it did not. Okay, this is from Amber Prevails. I'm sorry if this is your name wrong, but basically use some rough trees and color them white to make it look like clouds. And I feel like this will make it look more like cloudy on the bottom area. So I'm gonna go do this and hopefully it'll look like clouds, fingers crossed. But then I also wanted to show that it's floating, and that doesn't really look like it's floating since like the stumps are coming out. So I want to try something and let's see if it works. But let's go ahead and grab these rough trees here, and we're just gonna put it right in here. And if this works, that would be great. But can I? No, I don't think it's gonna work. I was gonna change this texture into like some grass texture, and then maybe it would look, yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. Okay, never mind. Thank you for that hack, but I don't want it to look like that since I want to be like a floating house. But that was really cute, so thank you for that hack. But I have seen this hack a plenty of times, so thank you to everybody who has sent me this hack. But it is just a floating waterfall. So I think this is really cute, so I'm just gonna do this. Okay, so now that we have the waterfalls and the clouds and all that jazz, I'm gonna go ahead and go make the house colorful now. You know what, let's make it pink because it's a very magical place, I guess. And there we go, we have a cute little picnic area up in the sky. I mean, this is so cute. I love it. Okay, so we have that, and now let's go back onto Discord and see some hacks that we can use for the inside or something. I don't know. Let's see what we have. Okay, so also I've been seeing a lot of these hacks. You just put the bushes around furniture and it looks like it's a cloud furniture. So we could do that. I think that would look really cute. But this is a cloud chair. You just put like the beanbag chair and you put clouds around it. So I'm actually gonna go do this because I think that would look really cute. We're gonna do this with all the furniture, okay? How about we do that? Yes. So let's go inside of our little cute house here real quick. And I'm just gonna paint it pink as well. So first and foremost, let's go ahead and grab a bed. I think we should get a canopy bed because it's very fairy tale like, I guess. And we'll grab some of these and then we just put them around, I think. And that makes it look like it's a cloud bed. It actually does. Wow, okay, that actually does look like a cloud bed. I mean, the middle is kind of weird looking, but overall, I do enjoy this. So there we have it. Let's just make that pink and boom. So we have a cloud bed. Let's get a counter here. We need a kitchen, but like, can we put a kitchen in here? Like, this house is kind of tiny for the cloud furniture. I wasn't expecting to make cloud furniture. And I didn't know it was gonna take this much room, so it is kind of tiny, but it's okay. We'll make it work. Okay, we're saving space here by doing that. Okay, so we have a tiny little kitchen there. We have a cloud chair here. That's so cute. We love that. So thank you to Leah over here. Leah? I'm sorry if it's your name wrong for this. Actually, we could make this outside. I mean, who says we can't have a cloud on top of a cloud, you know? So let's get a tree stump here. So we'll grab 3 tree stumps, and then we just copy and paste these on top. If you ever wanted to sit on the clouds, here is your chance. But I am trying to find a hack where we can get upstairs, you know? So let's see if we can. What is this? Oh, that's cute. A laundry. Wait, is this laundry? Oh, get around bush. Oh, this looks like a. Oh, it looks like a cloud, like a mini cute. Hold on, that actually looks really cute, like clusters of clouds everywhere. Can we do this like around it? Hold on, we could have a whole scene. I totally forgot about that. So wait, if we just cover this whole area with clouds, it'll look like a massive cloud, and then you'll be like in the cloud. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is amazing. Hold on, why didn't I think about this? I'm so stupid. Okay, wait, I'm so okay, I'm gonna spend like, I don't know, forever just placing clouds around, but guys, this is gonna be beautiful. Or I could just mess it up. I mean, this could mess up my cute little floating house, but you know what, we're gonna take the chance. Oh my gosh, it looks like a cotton ball. Okay, and then we delete that. Look, we have a floating cloud here, and then we delete this floor, and boom, you have like literally a floating island because it's just bushes. You're like in the clouds, like, oh, this is insane, you guys. And then you got like stepping stones. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is great. Okay, I'm having the time of my life right now because I did not know this. Oh my gosh. Of course you can delete the floor. We've been doing this like ever since the beginning of time. And just now I remember. Wow. Okay. There we go. Oh my gosh. We have like a legit floating house now. Like it's literally floating because there's nothing underneath. So there we have it. But a huge, huge shout out to Chocolate Bunny over here for this hack, because you sparked some imagination in my mind. So thank you so much. You have literally changed my whole entire house. So you rock, girl. I love you. Oh my gosh, this is actually a really cute idea from Radio, and I needed a way to get like up to my house. And Radio over here said to put pillars as a rainbow, and then you add a ladder and you can go from one side to the other and it looks like a rainbow, and put clouds underneath it. It actually looks so cute, guys. I am so okay, we're doing this. Thank you so much to Radio. This is actually so adorable. So I'm gonna put this like to where you go up, and then I'll put one on the other side to make it look like a full rainbow. Oh my gosh. Yes! This video is literally just like playing out my dreams. Like, I would love to have a floating island in the clouds. This is just so cute. I love it. I know there's 7 colors, but we're just gonna do 6. So I am living my life right now, you guys. Look, we have a rainbow. Oh my gosh. Okay, this part won't like fit, so we're just gonna like block it off. So yeah, we can't see the blue and purple in that side, but it's fine. But guys, look at it, it's a rainbow. Oh my gosh, it kind of looks ugly now. You know what, we're fine, we don't need that. Okay guys, I am so happy. Like, look at it, we have a rainbow going up. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I love. Okay, let's see if we can find any more cool little hacks here. So we have the, what is this? What is going on here? Oh my gosh, it looks like it's raining. Are you kidding me? You guys are literally the smartest people I've ever met in my entire life. Like, you guys are insane, but it looks like it's raining. That is so cute. Okay, we're not gonna do this just because like I don't want my cloud to be raining, but that is amazing. That is so cool. That is, Wow, okay, so thank you to Tokyo over here for that. Great job. Wow, so proud. Oh my goodness, this is like the Up House. Wait, we have to do this. Okay, so you just put balloons and it looks like the house is like floating. We're doing that. How did I forget about this? I even was imagining doing like an up-looking house, but I totally like forgot about it. So thank you to Unicorns Love Galaxy for reminding me of this. And we're gonna do this real quick because that looks really cute too. Okay, yeah, kind of messed it up. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's just fine. Okay, moving on. Let's see what else we can find here. We got some more rainbow stuff. We love some more clouds. Love that. We're back with the pink stuff. There is a pink gingerbread man in the clouds. That's really funny. I love that. Thank you to Zoe over here for that. I'm not gonna do this just because it's supposed to be very cutesy stuff. But I love this. If you want a pink gingerbread man in a cloud, go do this hack right now. Also, this is actually really, really cute as well. From See No Evil. And this is just a bunch of cake stands that goes up to your cute little cloud house. I think that would look really cute. But since we already did the rainbow one, we're not gonna do this, but this looks really cute. So thank you for that hack as well. Oh boy, but there's just so many cute hacks, you guys. You actually like, you guys outdid yourself this time. So yeah, I just want to say thank you to everybody who gave me some hacks today. You guys are literally amazing. I had so much fun with this one because it's just so cute, and we found some cool little hacks and tips and tricks, and it was just a good time. So yeah, thank you all so much. You guys outdid yourself. I'm so proud of y'all. But let's just go through all of this and see how it all turned out. So we have our floating little cloud over there. We have our waterfalls. We have our cute little rainbow bridge that goes up to our house. We have all of the clouds here. We have a cute little picnic area, you know, that you fall down from. So maybe don't go in the picnic area. Maybe I should have kept the floor under that. But then we go inside. We have a cute little fridge area. We have our cloud bed. I mean, come on. That looks so cute. Look at that. And then we have our balloons up there, which kind of messed up, but there we go. We have our cute little floating house. I should have probably made it a little taller. Maybe that's one thing that I would have changed, but other than that, I think it's super cute. And I mean, like, who doesn't want a cute little cloud house? But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me using only building hacks and making a floating house. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to smash the like button down below. Like this video. I just said like this video and smash the like button. You can double like it if you want. But anyways, don't forget to subscribe and turn that notification bell on as well, because I will be doing a double upload. So make sure you stay tuned, because I will have another upload out a little bit later after this. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later with another video. Bye-bye.